After laying out some turkey carcass last night from leftover Christmas dinner, I was able to capture this combination of black vultures and turkey vultures at one time feasting on the remains. The black vulture has gray head, gray legs, and black feathers. The turkey vulture has a red head, red legs, and more brown in their wing feathers, so it's very easy to tell them apart. I've never seen them feasting together at the same time like this, so I thought this was a really good catch. In fact, I've rarely seen the black vultures before, so this is very interesting. All right, so hope this helps you identify your vultures in the future, and thank you for watching.